agree that my actions are my business?
Yes, we can.
And if I end up starving, well, that's on me.
I feel that I have to say this. Only a person who has never been hungry would think starving is a way to die. There are better ways to die.
There are better ways to die?
I understand it might be a little rough for you here, but if you feel you don't belong here, then...
If I don't belong here, I don't belong anywhere.
Have you ever killed anything?
No. A fish.
If it's all right, I will come back here and teach you how to trap. And in the fall, to hunt. And then you won't see me anymore.
Okay.
Hola, Nancy.
Hola, mucho gusto.
¿Cómo estás? Mucho gusto.
Muy bien, gracias. Transición a inglés.
¿La quieres hacer en español o en inglés? Como quieras.
Creo que la tengo que hacer en inglés, desafortunadamente.
No, está muy bien. We can do that.
Okay. So, it was great watching you in Land. So I'm going to quote, Robin said you had to play this role. And that you said it was because Miguel has literally gone through the experience as Edie has gone through, and that's what we do as human beings. When we've gone through hell, we want to help that other person get out of hell, literally. Yeah. Please, talk more.
It is true, you know, that's pretty much, it has to do with empathy. That is something that we're missing, especially over the last 4 years over here, and over the last year. You know, I think empathy has to do with, what do you mean you don't care about, you know, wearing a mask? This is not about you anymore. This is about an entire planet. So the fact that pretty much everybody insists in living in their own bubble, this is a great opportunity to show what we're made of. You know, we're in the same boat and we depend on each other. So that is something that when I read the script, and Robin is totally right, I said, I have to be here. I have to be in this film. I have to play this role because this role, first of all, you know, it says things that I wanted to say. And it goes through a really beautiful journey too. And also it represented an opportunity for me to explore different things that I haven't tried before. You know, stepping into a character that is contained, that is frugal in words, actions, and the feelings and all that. That was something it was so beautiful to see in the paper, and I wanted to explore that, but also the fact that Robin was going to direct that it was going to be her first feature. You know, I just wanted to be here, you know, whether I was playing Miguel or being, you know, her assistant. I would love to just be there. So I'm really lucky that she chose me.
Miguel in the role had his favorite 80s playlist. I want to take it out of the sadness. So let's do a little fun part of the movie. Can you share your 80s favorite song?
Are you going to sing with me or what?
No. What's your favorite 80s song?
There are many. There are many. That became one of them, you know, because it's a great song. And I had never paid attention to the lyrics before until now that I had to learn it, you know. And it's pretty cool. It's really, really great. I don't know, man. There's so many songs. I think one, this song named One from U2. Remember that song? I think that's from the 80s.
U2?
We're getting together. It's such a beautiful song. That album specifically is very beautiful.
Okay, we're going to have to play that in the background.
Right.
Thank you so much. My time's up, but I do want to say thank you for breaking the mold as a Mexican actor, like joining Selma, Eugenio, Guillermo, Cuarón, you know, getting out of the typical roles in Hollywood.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your words. I appreciate that, Nancy.
Muchas gracias. Soy fan desde Sexo, Pudor y Lágrimas, nada personal. You've been in my life toda vida.
Oh, eso es súper lindo que digas eso, oye. Qué buena onda, muchas gracias. Te lo agradezco en el alma.
También de la Ciudad de México, so ya te imaginarás. Crecí contigo.
¿Estás hablando en serio? En la Ciudad de México, me tienes que decir cómo contactarte porque tenemos que continuar esta conversación después.
Oh, fascinante. Ahí le mando mi información. Muchas gracias.
Ok, gracias, corazón. Cuídate.
Bye. Adiós.